This is a ARM tutorial. In this tutorial we will write a program to multiply to 16 bit number using Keel software, and we will see result in memory window as well as in register window. For this, first of all you have to download two software. From Keel site, download this MDK ARM software, and second, download this legacy port for ARM 7, 9 and Cortex. After downloading and installing these two software, go to desktop. Open Keel Microvision 5. It is an integrated development environment for ARM based controllers. First of all, go to project, new Microvision project. Create a new folder on the desktop. New folder. Give some file name. Save. At this screen you have to select the microcontroller you will use for your project. Click here and select legacy device database. These are some listed companies that manufactures ARM processor: Jilog, Toshiba, Texas, Samsung, Microchip and so on. For this tutorial I am using LPC2148. You can direct write it name here and select from here. Click on OK. This is showing its specification. It is a 32 bit RISC based microcontroller, and size of flash, timers and so on. So click on OK. At this stage right now click here at no. Go to file, new. At this space you have to type your program. You can write your program either in C language or in assembly language. So I have written this program in assembly language. Colon is used to write the commands on this keel. This is our first instruction: move R0 comma hash 0x this. This is a 32 bit microcontroller, and so we have used this 32 bit address, memory address. 0x represent hexadecimal number system. With execution of this instruction, this 32 bit memory address will be transferred into R0 register. LD RH R2 R0 with this instruction. Now R0 refers to a memory location. So the memory location contained by this R0 register, or we can say the data contained by this memory location, will be transferred into R2 register. This is the location where we will store our first 16 bit number. At this memory location we will store next, or we can say second, 16 bit number. This 16 bit number will be stored at this memory location. First of all we will move this address into register R1, and in this instruction data will be copied into from this location to R3. Multiply R5 R2 R3. Our first number is in R2, second number is in R3. Both number will be multiplied and result will be saved in R5 register. So after writing this program you have to save this. Write extension .s or as .asm. Save it. Click on target, right click on source group, add existing file to group source group 1. Multiplication.s, add, close. Now you can build this program from here or pressing F7 key on the keyboard. Zero error. Now click on this D, start stop debug session. This is a register window, R0 to R12, stack pointer, link register, program counter, CPSR, SPSR. We can check values of contained by our register here. For executing, for verifying result, we will take one more window known as memory window. Go to view, memory window, memory 1. Memory window. Adjust this window height and width. so that it is visible properly on the screen. Open memory location. Now this is a step. We can execute this experiment step by step by clicking on here, or we can write we can execute in one go. At this is our first location. Here we will write our first 16 bit number, and second number will be stored at this 40000006. Second number I have taken as CCDD. Now go to clicking on, dekhiye R2 register contain our first 16 bit number. Check here BBAA. Go to next. Now after execution of this instruction, R3 register contained our next 16 bit number. This is our result in R5 register, A297478. You can check on any hexadecimal calculator. When we multiply these two numbers, we will get this result. Result we get at this location 1C, 40000001C. Yeah, 1C. 7840978. So in this way we can verify our result in memory window as well as in this register window. Thank you for watching this video.